Hey guys, what's up? Hope you guys are doing very, very well. Today I want to quickly run through my real estate 2018 winning strategies. So let's jump right into it. Social media advertising. You want to focus on three main platforms: Facebook, Instagram, and LinkedIn. Referrals. You want to keep your referrals close, especially with mortgage brokers and agencies. Internet leads. Now, whenever people are searching for you, you want to be on Google. So you need to use Google SEO and email marketing. Now, guys, I just want you to quickly remember that when people think about real estate, the first place they're going to look is on the internet. They usually use Google first and then Facebook. The next step they do is they usually go and talk to friends or family to get recommendations. Another thing that a lot of persons are starting to do is to check personal information on LinkedIn. So if you're a real estate broker, they'll put your name in and start to look you up. Now, here are a couple of points that I want you to remember. Invest in leads. You want to have a steady flow of qualified prospects. You need to have a great follow-up system. So invest in CRM and try to have very good scripts. These will enable you to build trust and, you know, assess your client's needs. Another big one, in my opinion, is spending 90% of your time working on your strengths. Don't try to be a jack of all trades. So if you need social media assistance, if you need digital marketing consultation, you need to be talking to me. I hope this brought you some value. Feel free to leave a message below or send me a private message. Feel free to like.